this is probably going to be the biggest production that Broadway has ever seen.
Groundbreaking, first of all, combining two franchises.
Twilight and Breakfast at Tiffany's.
It's the ultimate pretzel. You know, it's, you know, vampires and diamonds.
Yes, let's get fans of Audrey Hepburn, fans of Robert Pattinson. If they could have sex, I would want to see it. That's what we're paying for.
You know, we're dealing with a supernatural here.
Werewolves and vampires.
Style, sexiness.
There's something sparkly.
My name is Astoria Bagg. I'm a professional actor living in New York City.
This actress, Astoria Bagg, just booked a part in the hottest Broadway show of the season, Twilight at Tiffany.
Really?
Yes!
And I'm about to make my Broadway debut.
I know. Once in a lifetime, dream come true opportunity, Astoria.
This cast is so dedicated.
I mean, working with the pool of talent that exists there, it makes the job such a pleasure for a director.
You're not just understudying Holly. Hold on. You're understudying Holly, Jemima, Goldie, and old Maud Levitin, the landlady.
Old Maud Levitin?
I know, which would be hilarious.
I love that character.
To be understudying the lead like this in a Broadway show, it's a dream come true.
That decision about understudies, I left more to the production side. But hopefully, none of them will need to work at all.
Understudying. I mean, my God. I would never understudy. Never.